First up to scientific revolution. I've got enough gold to get the city-states on my own. Don't really need aesthetics. Now, Sidon, you're a pain in the butt, you know? That... Are you preparing for another assault? Friendly, happily adopted my religion, made a declaration of friendship with one of their enemies. Been at war in the past. Well, he's the one that's usually stabs you in the back. So I wouldn't be surprised if he does this time as well. If he only let my great prophet through. Give me one night. And you, yeah, you're gonna go for the observatory after you've finished the castle. My weakness is his opportunity. But I'm not, definitely not weak. As you're gonna see. Oh, there goes the great prophet. But he already had three spreads completed, so that's not really that much of a waste. Now I can upgrade all my composite bowmen. Yep. And... Well, the knight will not be that strong against all those pikemen. Let's invest in something else. Well, probably crossbowmen should be enough. What do I want now? The Leaning Tower of Pisa, definitely. You want a peace treaty, but not on these terms. Definitely not on these terms. Okay, you're just gonna hang in there. Yes, you can stay there. What's that? Who's that? Please shoot. Actually, you're gonna be... We can make more use of you on this side. You can wait. Don't really have any tile where I can send him. Okay, there's one. Already for future references. Now... Yeah. Crossbowmen are fine. Is he attacking? Oh, he's not even attacking the city. Hello there, Ragusa. And Yervan. And Mount Fuji. Yervan, what would you like? 500 gold? Not really. Give me one down. Catapult goes down as well. Here's an academy. Not gonna happen, dude. Not gonna conquer any of my cities. He even left the worker alone. But that's probably the bug that does not allow the AI to capture workers. One more. And a great general! Yay! Oh, he's even bringing a settler to the, with his army. Isn't that just great? Don't you just love the AI doing stuff like that? Oh, he still survived. Not anymore. Okay, you've completed something. I don't really remember what. What can you work on now? Stoneworks? Fine, go get the stoneworks. And you, yeah, I want steel because I want to build an armor, at least in my capital. But first I want the Leaning Tower of Pisa. New natural wonder. Okay, Yerevan. Time for you to become my ally. Here's the Great Tower of Pisa. And it's time to go into offensive mode. Yeah, but you need to hide. Where can I place you? Let's place you here and steal this tile from the other city. You've already got great scientists, not yet. Now, trebuchet. Now I'm gonna wait one turn for the armory and only then go for the trebuchet. Workshop. And just as usual. Oh, they were at peace. Haven't even noticed that. Wasn't paying that much attention. Peace treaty? Oh, what do you know? Would you like that, would you? You definitely would. Not gonna happen. Ooh, Old Faithful. And I'm gonna go for the gunpowder. Please continue. It's a really stupid thing that the workers stop walking when there's literally no danger at all. I've got my expansion promised to the Aztecs, so they are happy with me, although we are at war. Okay. Maybe I should get one more to hunt down the settlers. You guys stay alert, just in case, and... Yeah, stable, fine. Stable is fine. Additional production is always fine. He's actually trying this. Where are you going with the settler? Stupid AI. Something is shooting me or not? Okay, switch now to Himeji Castle. They're gonna intercept that. What do I want now? Chemistry and cannons! Cannon! He seriously thinks he can get away with this. Oh man. No? Where's the city that needs production? Oh, someone killed my scout. Oh well. Didn't really need him anyway. Anymore. Okay, there goes. Oh, 99. Don't you just love when that happens? Got the armor ready, now you can work on some siege weapons. Because once I'm gonna get my hands on the siege weapons, nah, finally. Now I will be able to steal his ally. Unless he's got crap load of gold. And no, he's got very little gold. Well, now he might get away with my settler, although I don't think he has astronomy already. Well, you never know. '98. Another awesome draw. Okay, what kind of policy do I want? I want rationalism policies now. You're gonna get armory as well, because you're also a fine production city. You've got Petra. Please continue, please continue. There's really nothing to be afraid of. Open borders, well, what do you know? I don't really need your open borders. I also don't want to give him mine, because he might place his units in some craziest locations that will disturb my game plan. You move like that and upgrade. Oh, there are some horses running around. Now what do I want? Now I want to go for military science and cavalry. What can you give me? Colosseum. And heal. You give me one more cannon. Teotihuacan, only 23 defense. Doesn't have any walls, doesn't have any castles. If you say so. I'm gonna give it a shot. Where's that pikeman? Because pikeman is going to be upgraded really soon to lancer. Because lancer can actually be useful in this situation. Yeah, I still want you to do the trading post. Yeah, let's work together and give me one more research agreement. Where are you? Where are you? You don't have enough gold for that. I'm gonna give you mine. If I had like 3,000 or 4,000 gold, I would probably gift him a little of my gold. Just so that we can sign the research agreement? Well, I'm not willing to do that now. Continue building. There's no threat. Why are you friendly with me? Is this some kind of a setup? Nah, fuck off. I'm pretty sure it's a setup. Oh, Harun has declared war on Montezuma. He's attacking him from the other side. Excellent. Oh, killed an Aztec spy. How much movement you got? You've got 4 movement. Which means that... Hello there. Let's check what's inside that city. A library only. Let's give you an upgrade. Can you conquer this city back? Jaguar, swordsman, pikeman, and 2 composite bowmen. I don't think he will be able to get it back this turn. 27 health of the strength. I might be wrong, but I don't think so. And he's really not even gonna give it a try. Fine, since he's paying. Yeah, we are friends with everyone. What do I want now? I want to become ally with Warsaw. 96. Here's 115 influence for you. And 1 city conquered. That's fine for now. What can you do? Yeah, I'm gonna need more cannons, and you got 1 cannon, you're gonna work on Kremlin next turn. Little friendly with Warsaw, get lost. Warsaw is my ally. There's 1 more. Would you like to work with you? Of course I would like to work with you. We've got enough gold, accept embassy, fine. We've got gold for a research agreement, dude. No, you're broke. Okay. Let's give it a couple of turns. There's the cannon. Now you're gonna go and get that Kremlin wonder everyone's been talking so much about. These are the cities I don't really need to build anything important in. What's wrong now? Oh, I'm so sorry. I didn't know you were angry with Arabia. Ooh. He might lose Kufah. Oh, Inca. Come on, leave Warsaw to me. 21. Okay, let's give you 500 just in case. Did I gift it or not? Doesn't look like it. Ally of Warsaw. Let's send this one to Warsaw in such case. Ooh, only 1 turn. Did the research agreement kick in? No, doesn't look like it. Okay, I can upgrade you. And yes, you need to continue building trading posts. That's your only assignment. How does it look like? Oh, really nice. Can I get Grand Scientist already? Yes, I can. Let's build a trading route for that. Forbidden Palace over here. Now let's go for... Oh yeah, I need the Porcelain Tower. I almost forgot about it. Oh, Inca, you son of a gun. How much do I need? 52. Nah, he will get it next turn. Right back. Let's wait till I get 1000 gold, which will probably happen next turn. And they stopped fighting. That's the good prophet. What kind of great prophet you've got? If you've got no religion, where did you get that great prophet? Maybe you've stolen it. Do I have a spot to settle this guy? Well, I do, but it's relatively late in the game. I don't really need more academies. Let's speed up my tech research. And I'm gonna use you to build me a citadel. Maybe the citadel will be more useful in Greece. I could place it in here and Piece of Alexander. Yeah, I definitely want to do that. Okay, so you guy, you're gonna move back. What is here? Bank. Yeah, and I want the Yerevan as well. Fine, I'm gonna wait with the Yerevan and give you the research agreement, because otherwise you will spend that money on something else. And I'm gonna wait the 2 turns. And here's a cannon, you're gonna get barrage promotion. And you, what can you do? Sistine Chapel, of course I want that, and you're gonna give me an opera house. Oh, you've done something. Oh, you can have a harbor. Yeah, go piss off, Alexander. Because Alexander's got my religion. There's Islam here, there's Islam there. 42 pressure over here, 18 over here. Montezuna is plotting against me. I actually would know that without your saying me. That's not really a surprise. Golden Age. That's perfect. There's the Sistine Chapel. Now get a free fort. And yeah, you guys have guessed it, the Porcelain Tower. I'm thinking about going into technological victory, as it is Probably from my point of view where I'm now, the easiest or the fastest one to go for. Give me that back. There goes the porcelain tower, now give me Taj Mahal. And one turn for the industrialization. And I still did not get Yerevan back. Sure, those look like the Incas are going for diplomatic victory. Why are the Incas? Tradition commerce did not go for patronage. And get a citadel. Now give Taj Mahal, now give the Big Ben. Oh, let's go. There it is. Oh, only three of it. But still. Now let's check if there's oil. If I'm gonna have some oil, I will definitely go into somewhat of a militaristic gameplay in the later game. Probably not for militaristic victory, but I think I'm gonna declare war on someone. Well, and by someone I mean the Aztecs. Okay, there's the Big Ben, now go give me ironworks. What do you want? Nah, not interested in that, I have research agreement signed with him. Declaring war on him now would be really stupid from my side. Nah, get that back. Plantation. And you're gonna give me a public school. You're gonna give me a public school as well. And somewhere later, factories. I definitely need the factories in Mu and in Atlantis, since I've only got free coal, unless I'm gonna get some of it from my city-states. I don't know which will be the third city, probably this one is too weak. Atlantis, got the public school, now get the Louvre. And some additional golden ages. Dude, you should really take some kind of a relaxation pills, or how do they call them? Okay, I'm gonna need to upgrade everything. Well, no gold. Okay. No. I wasn't finished around there. Golden Age. Another Golden Age. And I got some gold from that. Move a little closer. You continue scouting and... Well, that was really stupid. Get back there. You get a public school, and you definitely want to kick his ass at the moment. Why is he so stupid? Cannot he see that I'm way ahead in every category of him? And I've got army stationed on his border, he can see that. Oh, and he declares war on me despite of that. This is so stupid. Ooh, he got one of my workers. Can you get it back? Oh yeah, sure you can. And I've got oil right next to my capital, only 3 of it. Well, but still. Give me dynamite. You can heal that, and you're gonna give me some cavalry. I can probably make somewhat of an assault with only cavalry and machine guns and cannons. Or maybe I will just defend and wait a couple of turns till I get artillery, at least 2 or 3 of them. My cavalry have 3 promotion, including blitz already. Four turns, which means I can get something else, constabulary. Because I should know that they all want my technologies. Sure, you can have it, little buddy. What kind of policy do I want? Scientific revolution, definitely. Okay, you can go over there. You won't be able to kill it. How about now? Yep. Over here, also fine. Now you cannot move. Okay, wait one turn. You also wait one turn. And you... Yeah, let's move. It's time to move for you. Yeah, I still want that couple. I'm pretty sure I want it. Oh, they killed my Lancer. You're gonna pay for that, you bastard. See, he already paid for it. With cash. Okay, you can heal. You can heal, and you... Yeah, you're gonna also heal you. Okay, I've got 1,000 gold. I can invest it in something. 82, 110. And I've met Hong Kong. Perfect. And he's got oil. Sidon. Where's that oil? Oh, it's out of range. At the moment. Well, you get damaged. You need to move in such case. And you're gonna shoot. Move and heal, that is. What can you go for next? Let's go for a cannon. And you go for a museum. Maybe it will switch to He's got 3 turns, I've got dynamite in 3 turns, maybe it will switch to artillery once it builds it a little. Did I met all the city-states already? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1 got conquered, that's 9. No, you're going down. No, that still leaves 3 at least. Oh, there's one. No, you're gonna... You need to destroy all of it. This cavalry needs to hide, and I've got one to take its place next turn. Okay, you move, and you're gonna go into this position. You guys can move already in the first place. You've got a relatively high amount of... What's that? Strength. Yes, that's right. Okay, you've done your job. Yeah, go get upgrade that oil. I don't have any possibilities to spend it yet, but still. Ah, excellent. Will I be able to get this city this turn? Maybe, we'll see. First this one shoots, now this guy, and I actually am able to get it. And it's highly unlikely that I'm gonna lose it, because he doesn't have any melee units around. So your capital is next. It sure does look like it. And I got another great general. Yeah, I still want you to go over there. I still want you to get the mine and the coal. That's on the mine. Nah, I'm not forgiving you for anything. You've been a pain in my butt the whole game. Open borders. Nah, don't really need the open borders. I don't have any scouting unit. Oh, scouting unit. I could scout this territory. It will be... Might be useful. Get rid of this nasty unit. Oh, and now I can upgrade into artilleries. Needed to spend the money, nevertheless. Is that my great prophet? Islam, yes, that is my great prophet. That's the one they've stolen from me. Okay, you need march. Could have moved the great general first. Not that that really makes that much of a difference. Okay, where should I send the grip of? Yeah, send it to Warsaw. Why not? Who the hell? Hospital would be nice. And now let's be lined for plastics. Oh man. You should really get that call! How come you're not getting that? You need to get that coal. That's the only coal I've got. Do not stop working. Oh, the one with March died. Don't stop moving. How does the situation here look like? You stay, you stay. You move. What's that? Enemy. And I'm losing grasp on Genoa. Genoa, get over here. Oh, hello there, Marrakesh. Genoa, get over here. Let's give you some gold. A world wonder. Yeah, finally got the coal. Yay for me. Where can you go? You need to go a little closer. And you need to go also a little closer. Because... Montezuna is going down. Let's just place the units so that they can actually attack it in the next turn. Nah, I finally finished that. Yeah, shoot. Let's automate your walk. What do you want? And get lost. You're next in line to die. No, come on. Come on, come on. Where's that? Cavalry. There it goes. Okay, and I'm gonna keep that. Well, that's actually a capital, so there was no option to not keep that. I could annex it. Okay, I'm done with you. Well, he is also throwing in one of his cities. Which one is it? Oh, it's right next to me. So, okay, I'm gonna take it. And since I've got one great general to spare, let's get one more city to do. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, and he's friendly. Oh. Oh, how sweet of him. I mean, I could easily kick his ass right now, but I think I'd rather keep the peace for now. A little tired of constant war. Let's take the gold and steal one of Inca's allies. What's that? Sure, you've been my friend the whole game. Is he going through all the enemy territories instead of going through water? Fine, you know better, obviously. Policy, what do I want now? Now I want planned economy. And order, of course. Which is necessary for that. You've been friendly the previous turn. AI behavior, something I'm never gonna understand. Colombo, where's Colombo? Let's give you a little gold, and there's aluminum with and mine already, and 8 of it. That's perfect. Great scientist. That's also perfect. Let's speed up the research and send another spy to Yerevan. I'm not sending it to opponents since it doesn't make any sense. There are no technologies to steal. Production factory. And do you have a? Have you already got a factory? No, not yet. Okay, so you're gonna be next. I've only got free oil, but as far as I can tell, there's oil around Sidon. There was also some heroes next to Ragusa. Oh, there's far oil. Maybe I will declare one. I told you I will, but since I've already conquered Montezuma, not really sure if it's worth conquering Athens as well. Or Athens, Alexander. Maybe to get Quebec City back. Well, I'm gonna see how the situation develops. If he declares war on me and is gonna be a pain in the butt, then I'm gonna kick his ass. Otherwise, not necessarily. Okay, don't really need the crossbowman. Gonna stick to the Gatling gun. Of course, factory is gonna be next. Research agreement. You're stealing my allies, but you're still friendly enough to sign research agreement with me. I actually could declare war on Alexander to help out Arabia, because if Arabia gets conquered, I will have one less AI to sign research agreements with. Okay, now 97, let's give you, and 110. Oh, and there's one more. Mombasa. And a barb camp. See, the game basically plays itself. Once you get the advantage, the edge, which is really easy to do with the unique ability of the nation. Not that much of a challenge. But still fun to play. And even not so much going on now. My full tower. Did I really already discovered radio? Oh, and also something you should take into account.